He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. Excellent safety shot. Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a good opening red. One. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Six. Seven.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
14. Alexander Ersenbacher, 14.
This won't be easy.
What a pot!
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
One.
That could have finished a little better.
Eight.
Aiming for the center pocket here.
Nine. 15.
16. Nicely positioned for the black.
16.
He won't be happy with that.
23. Alexander Ersenbacher, 23.
Be disappointed with that. Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Another trademark crunching long pot.
Six.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No problem there.
Simply wonderful.
Seven. Put your phone on silent, please. Fourteen. 15. 22.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
29. 30.
Just the blue ball required here. High quality play here. He's found some form, that's for sure.
That should mean no way back into this frame for his opponent.
35.
Tricky pot coming up.
Fabulous pot.
36.
Yeah, played it well.
43. Forty-four. 51.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
52.
Played it well.
59.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Now, that's a top shot.
60. Sixty-six.
66. No more than half a chance here. He's played that very well with the rest.
67.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
72.
Only the colours remaining.
74. He's on the green.
74. Eighty-one.
Playing for the middle pocket. Excellent shot.
86.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Ninety-two.
foul, but of no consequence.
Foul. David Lilley, 7. 92. And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you. The sixth frame, David Lilley to break.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
That's a great escape there.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. The safety battle continues.
That foul will really annoy him.
Foul and a miss. David Lilley, 4.
This is no gimme.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
6.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
7. Eleven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Great shot.
brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
17.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
18.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
The split looks good to me.
25.
Nicely onto the colour.
26. Thirty-two. Forty. Forty-seven.
Perfect position.
48.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 48.
He's playing the pot here. Close, but not quite. He's taking the red on. And he's missed it. He's going for the left corner pocket.
One.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Beautiful pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
Four.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Five. Twelve.
Nice position on the black.
13.
So, just this black needed.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
20. Twenty-eight.
He's taking this on. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
29.
A delicate touch required here.
36. Forty-four. Alexander Ersenbacher, 44. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that win puts him into the next round.